Hi YouTube, this is your girl Kiki. This is my first tutorial. So first I want to say, practicing and stuff on basic makeup and doing eyeshadows and filling in my brows and stuff like that. And as you can see, I already did my brows. Yeah, I went ahead and did those. But and then I also did my shadow on my eyes, so I'm gonna show you a kind of close picture of that. If you can see, just really a pink and a silver color. But yes, like I said, this is my first tutorial and really not all that good at things I'm working on, but I'm comfortable in sharing what I'm working on. Okay, I prime my lids with this eyeshadow primer. It's called Clean Color, spelled with a K. I got this from my local beauty supply store. So that's that. And the color pinks that I use on here is from my eBay palette that I got on eBay for like $4 or something. So this is the colors that I use. Nothing major. And for my brows, I just fill them in with a pencil. Nothing major. And I always have a higher arch than one, so you gotta excuse that. But okay, let's get to it. My face don't have nothing on it but my Dual Power moisturizer, excuse me, oil free, because I have oily skin. So it's the Walmart brand. And then now what I'm gonna do on camera, starting off, I'm gonna put the Milk of Magnesia on my face. And when I be looking up and stuff, I'm looking in my big mirror, and then I also have a small mirror when I be looking like that. So that's what I be doing. And I kind of just put that where I get oily at. It helps as a primer, but I'm gonna also use my MAC primer, so that works just as well. But I'll just put this on for base and I kind of just rub it down. So that's what I'm doing now. And I know, like I said, I'm new to this, but I want to let y'all know that I normally wear long fingernails. I know you probably can't see the color of my nails, but it's pink and green. I finally got them cut down after 3 years. Yeah, I really did. So I'm happy for that.
Oh, not me.
So I can start back doing my daughter's hair. And I'm also using two lights here, so I might can cut them off. You might can see a little better with the colors. Yeah, you can. So yeah. So I'm gonna kind of let that dry a little bit. And like I said, I have a clean face right now. I have little pimples right here, a little bit over here, in dark spots and stuff. So
just call now. Oh, it's a life insurance policy too. Well, that's different.
And before I do that, put my primer on, I do like to spray my face with this e.l.f. makeup mixing set. Started off just kind of give me that freshness, and I see some people doing it too on YouTube, so you learn from people. It like refreshes, just refreshes face, as people say. So, as you see, the Milk of Magnesia the start clear, starting to kind of dry. So then I get my MAC Prep and Prime. And I just take a couple of little and start working it on my face. And like I say, everybody has a different technique of doing their makeup. I know I do. I try different ways and stuff, and today this is one of the ways I'm doing. And today I'm going to try a highlighter. Ooh, I practiced on my sister yesterday, and I have I really liked it. I think it worked out for her. First time doing makeup on anybody besides myself. So I'm new with all this makeup stuff, but I'm kind of liking it and getting the hang of it. Kind of peely or something right here.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random kid that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels
kind
like
of working where I get moist, where I start getting moist and skin want a little oily. So, yeah. Okay, had some on my hand and didn't know it. And I'm about turning my lights off and on. Sorry, because it look like it's kind of dark on here. I don't know how these cameras and stuff work, but I'm gonna cut one off at least. And this is when it's no light. So, okay, let's start the foundation. I use L'Oreal True Match in the color Nut Brown, which is 67. And Nut Brown is closest to my skin tone, but I have a cousin that's a little darker than me. She used cocoa in this, and I put it on my skin to kind of match. So I don't know. I'll just be so confused with the makeup. I got MAC and all other types too, but that's one of the ones that I do like. So what I'm going to do is, you know what I forgot to do? It'll be all right. Of course, I'm on the back of my hand. Take my e.l.f. flat top paddle brush and start putting this on my face. Dabbing it like this. This one of the ways that worked for me. And for some odd reason, with this brush, it sounds like it's gonna rip, and it's brand new, basically. I don't know, maybe just the feeling of the brush. I don't know. And I kind of like to do mine in circular motion, like a, you know, like this. Y'all can see when I'm on. I'm going in on a circle motion, and I have some pimples, hormone type pimples. That's what I call them, hormone type pimples. Like I say, yesterday I did a look on my sister using some of my MAC that I had in a lighter color, because she's lighter than me. And it came out pretty good. I didn't put a lot on, I just was testing. Because I never ever did any nobody but myself. And it's always good to practice, especially if you have somebody to practice on. And I'm subscribed to a few people, but I don't be on YouTube like that. Just, I love Instagram. I love Instagram. I do have an Instagram. And I will try to put the link of the name, because I changed my name the other day. Can't remember it this time. I have a piece of hair. I need just a little bit more. She ain't got
see how it roll up. I try to stay out your business, but on the ring it's so obvious. And if you keep fitting me in your plans, your man's gonna get on us. That white sense surrounding us, he be handcuffed and he should work for the officers.
I'm trying to use my finger too, especially under my eye. I think I'm going to poke myself in the eye. Whoops, kind of sore. I hope y'all can see this. So I about got this in, like I want, trying to cut down some tongue. I gotta get my neck area, of course. I don't want to be looking all kind of colors. I have to blend it down to the neck. Okay, so cut the lights back on. Hope y'all can kind of see the color. And normally I put a Capella on wear concealer under my eyes, but like I said today, I'm trying to do a highlight look. I haven't practiced, so it's not gonna be perfect. And like I said, these bumps hurt. This one right here, it's like a knot. I have to, it kind of hurt. But anyways, enough of that. I'm gonna use my concealer that I have, and it's an NC45 MAC concealer. It's like a shade lighter than me. I always get the functioning of the camera confused. Yes, that looks. It's like a, it's a cream concealer, basically. Okay, I'm doing one under my eyes and kind of right here a little bit, just right there a little bit, on my chin a little bit, coming here, but the dark spots on my face, I'm going to use another concealer. Because I don't try different techniques, putting concealer after, before, and different. I like, you know, switch up some day. Well, like I said, today I'm trying to do a little highlighted look. And I don't know about where I crease right here, so. You know what it looks. See it better. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to go ahead and I'll use my finger to kind of blend it in. Set that in there. Nah, good. Put it on my nose as well. And y'all, I don't know about y'all, but when I put foundation off, my the smallest bumps I get, they pop out, like when I put on foundation. And I want to know why. Is there a reason why, as y'all know of, or what's going on with that? Do anybody else get that problem or what? Because it pops out. I'm like, what am I doing wrong? Like I say, this is a practice video. I haven't practiced before this. I'm just doing it. Just to have something to do and see, can I get some type of feedback and stuff? Because I have friends that make videos and I really don't care about the negative with what anybody says. You know, I'm not saying nobody's perfect. I mean, you had to practice somewhere along to, you know, to get where you at today. So what I am going to do, while this is still sitting on me now, take a high definition pattern, and this is my elf high definition pattern. It's a white color, and if you don't blend this in, you will look like you're ashy. So I don't use much at all with this at all, much at all. But yeah, you use too much. You really look white, because when I first got this, I just put it on, and I was like, what in the world? Not new, knowing that I wasn't, not even knowing that I wasn't doing it right, and so I just start watching other people doing it. So yeah,
it's so amazing.
I'm gonna let that sit on there.
These are real inches. The fat is disappearing.
What you are about to see is a scientific breakthrough that targets the tummy and slims away fat so effectively, you may wonder if it's real. But these results are real. They are not paid models, not paid actors, just real people with real results.
I am not a paid actress. I am.
Then I take my BH
everyday working mom.
Cosmetic.
I have a 2-year-old and a 4-year-old.
Brush.
Those are my before pictures.
Just,
I know, I can't believe it either.
Dust those
are my
it like
before
that.
Pictures. And this is me now. These results are, this, it's real.
Then the highlight you see up here, I'm trying to blend it out.
The Tummy Tuck Slimming System with the revolutionary Tummy Tuck Belt that instantly erases inches and gradually slims fat away from your belly every time you wear it. Best of all, this fat-burning miracle works even by wearing the belt twice a day for as little as 10 minutes.
I know this tutorial is getting long and sounds so boring. I'm just bored myself and just wanted something to do.
Then put on the belt. Do 2 minutes of slowing abdominal contractions to activate the fat burning. Wear the belt for 8 more minutes while you do other
so,
things. So, then take off the belt and the fat reducing continues. Just look as this heat vision photography captures the effect.
Let's
the
say that I do.
Then watch this time lapse sequence. 3 hours
take my
is still gradually
while
you just go about your day.
Banana powder, blustery powder.
This
a little white, but it's
like
yellow.
I decided that
color.
I wasn't gonna have to change my lifestyle, and I thought that would be a real
and I don't have what I need over here. So what am I have to do? Oh boy, I'm making a mess with this pattern. It's just it gets messy. So I'm in the little top and try to best it on there and let it sit.
At burning away belly fat. That's right, double the fat loss. And because the tummy tuck jump starts the fat burning reaction, there's no need to wear the belt during your exercise. Simply do the 10 minutes in the morning, then later, exercise whenever you want.
Before the tummy tuck belt, I was working out probably 4 or 5 days a week and literally was seeing no results. But now, My stomach and midsection is so much flatter now. From week to week, you start to see the difference, and you start to feel the difference in your clothes. I mean, it worked. It did exactly what they said it would do.
The tummy tuck belt is made of soft, flexible space-age fiber that pulls your tummy in. So during the initial days, you can either take the belt off after your 10-minute session, or you can wear it under your clothes.
And I love the banana pad. I see a lot of people. I so love it.
Is gradually slimming away.
The tummy tuck belt gives you that instant slimming look, and that really motivates you to keep
then
going.
Then I take my kabuki brush and
that instant slimming is a slimming
lay everything else down her in.
And in a joint study, the tummy tuck
was tested by two medical
universities using state-of-the-art ultrasound imaging to document the thickness of the belly fat under the skin.
So far, this is what you get.
And now you can have your own tummy tuck for just three payments of $19.99, which comes in three flexible fits.
I don't know if you can see it better before this, it's probably, yeah. So far, this is what you get. Excuse my double.
Then I take the
banana powder.
And
I'm gonna give this look before I finish my face.
Because you will lose size and belly fat, guarantee or your money back.
This actually did work. It definitely worked. You're getting what you were promised.
The next step I do is
call 1-800-596-6611 or log on to tummytuckbelt.com. Call now because the tummy tuck is guaranteed or your money back. There's only seconds left, so call 1-800-592-6261. That's 1-800-592-6261. Call now.
Well, if I can find my bronzer. I thought I had everything right here with me. Mommy dropping stuff with the work. Excuse me for 1 second. Sorry guys, but I'm on my way can't contour like I thought I was gonna do a little contouring, but I can't find it. Well, sorry guys, I'm at the phone. I do not know what I did with it. So, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to do that off the camera. But I can go ahead and guess show the rest of my my pattern stuff. So, watch out, find it. I use this Elf Glow pattern, bronze, mineral glow, which I can kind of contour a little bit with this, but I can try. Never did it. But anyway, you can try. Won't hurt to try. And this, I'm sorry. The color is bronze. I think I need to say that. I have a round kind of face, so. Get a double chin on my eyes. I do have a double chin. I know this video is like 30 minutes long, but I'm so sorry. I'm slow to not try to have everything organized, but apparently it wasn't this time. Now check a little bit down the bridge of my nose. So, this that. So then, my last thing before I set my, well, I'm not gonna be able to set my face because I got to still put my own. Well, yeah, I can go ahead and set my face. Sorry, but then last but not least. Like I said, sorry for this long video, first video ever, but I will get the hang of stuff and just be 10 minutes basically, hopefully. And I use my NYX Mineral, set it, don't forget it powder, and this is medium dark. I take my powder, I got powder on it. I take my Big Sigma paddle brush and I dip it in there like so. Tap off the extra and just take this all over my face. Under. And I love this paddle brush. So yes, you guys, that's all I do. This is my first highlighting. I think it turned out pretty good. So I'm gonna put the top on this and get my MAC Studio Fix Fluid. And I'm gonna spread this all on my face. So my makeup will last pretty much all day. So yeah, this is the finished look of my highlight. I'm gonna set back. Then I'm gonna turn off the other lights.
What would the music be without sounds?
Young Boss, Miss Turner, Pitbull. That's how we keep down.
Thank you for watching. I know this was extremely long and I'm so sorry. And my tutorials will get better and better each time. Just a learner's tutorial. So I'm about to find my bronzer and my I have a light pink blush just on the same little kit that I got from Elf. And pin my hair up, put on my lipstick, and I'll be good to go for today. So thank you guys for giving me the little time, well, the 30 minutes time of your day. And I'm looking forward to seeing you guys and seeing everything that y'all does. And again, my name is Kiki, and I put all the products I use down below. Thank you. Bye.